we've all gotten those calls that seem like it was called from next door, right? I mean, this is some sophisticated stuff. You see a bug. Hey, that's my area code. That's my prefix. That's just two numbers off my number. That has to be somebody. Hello? And then you get... That's what's going on. So, what I tell people in terms of what to do about it from a practical standpoint, this is the best thing to do. We try to educate people in our consumer protection area to not be victims. And the best way to not be a victim of a phone scam is when you see the phone ringing, and it's a number that you don't recognize at all. This is easy today because most of your phones, you can plug in who you want to get calls from. So if my phone rings, it doesn't say mom. They said it's a number I don't recognize. Guess what I do? I don't answer. And if you don't answer it, 9 times out of 10, you solve that problem because they've got a system in place that if you answer and you engage and you talk for a long time, all of those things are measured and you're put on somebody's list. So if you don't get on there and engage, you don't get on there and talk a long time, you don't answer at all, then your record of your calls is going to be, well, this lady never answered the phone. Quit calling her. And you'll get less calls. But more importantly, you won't experience the aggravation of having somebody on the line. Now, is that the answer I'd like to give you? I'd like to say whatever, right through that phone and bring their neck. I'd love to say it. If you ever do it, we will. But for now, it's self-help. Terms of how not to be a victim, not to get into that. Same thing about when someone contacts you and they do get on the phone and it's one of those offers that's too good to be true. It is. You got to walk away from it. One of the worst things that happens, especially to our seniors, is someone calls. Older people don't really think that anybody can be so evil. How can somebody be so evil calling me up and cheating on all my hard earned money? So you get them, well, yes, honey, how can I? They will do it. We've got some of the most cheapest, dirtiest rascals that you can ever imagine. Protect yourself.